this is the way, like you get into the modern village, get to home, and you can see how beautiful the village is, and you will definitely just notice how unique the buildings are. And you see the sorghum right here, across, I mean just opposite, and then the other side of the walkway we have also got the peanuts. So that is how just beautiful the village is, you know. Things are being worked on smartly. That is it, guys. Hey everybody, what's up everybody? This is Josh Bravo UG. In case if you're new, consider to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified when I put a new video. That is it. So I have traveled for another edition. It's called Seoul. I mean not Seoul. Seoul is always is the place where I went, but like I've traveled for another edition called Home. So I'm just gonna show you a small tour of the small village here. Modernized village. You know, in the modernized village we have called this, you know, trying to actually construct something real modernized, and then we're trying to, you know, that is how it is, you know, when you try to modernize your own village. You know, we have got the goats right there. You know, the goat has given birth like three of them, triplets. It has given that, and there is my uncle and one of the grandmas living here, and you can check it out. We have got this grass-thatched house, which that is one of the local houses that we have been having here. Like, it started long time ago, people having such grass-thatched houses. So now they modernize it to this type of system, so you can tell like it is just modernized. And then let me take you guys, like, in this home we have got like water, you can fetch water, and we have got a pit, like we have dug a pit also, and you can fetch water in this pit, and just got clean water. I'm trying to show you guys, but it's already locked. They don't allow people anyhow to fetch it. So it is for the home, you know, you get it, you fetch it, it's clean water, you use it for washing clothes, for washing plates, we use that for fetching it, but it has got clean water. That's basically what we are trying to do. I've got a nice home right there, so good things. I've got the dog, we've got our machine that we use for calming. We've used our machine for calming, of course. That is our machine that we use for calming. And then we have got another one being constructed right there. I've got we have got like trees for our shed that we can stay in, you know. So that is how it goes. So it's just a simple tour that I'm showing. Oh, that is a place for the chicken. Then we have, chicken, yes. And then this one is a kitchen. Then chicken, kitchen. So I had to make a difference with that. We have got the kitchen, then we have got chicken, the house for the chicken. So that is how it goes. Trying to make a simple tour. And that is how we are just doing something. Trying to spice up our content that we're making, you know, because I've been producing content of like planting, weeding, doing what village boy, but now the village boy has traveled a distance, like trying to take care of other things, you know. The plants have been, you know, for me with agriculture, plants have been like, they've planted some crops here. We've got the peanuts, we've got the sorghum, we've got even some corn, we've got all different things here, you know. You just enjoy life in Africa, you eat things naturally. So for you guys who are watching my videos, please hit the like button and turn on the notification bell, and please comment in this, put your comment comment in the comment section here, how do you see the lifestyle of village here in Africa, small modernized village. I'm trying to just showcase you guys how we are modernizing these small houses. Like, it used to be the grassy house, the one that you're seeing right there, which I've zoomed it, and now it has been modernized in such a manner. Imagine that. This is really so amazing. And then you can tell this other house too, it has been modernized, whereby it has got even a bathroom. It's a small extension of it. It's got a bathroom. You know, this is really so amazing. I love all these innovations and everything. You know, so that is a provision of a bathroom. But also that in place, modern village. Town. It's Kumi Municipality, it's a Kumi district, so it's approximately 47 kilometers, like, from where I am, you know. And this other house too has got its own bathroom. This is it. This is just life in Africa. It has got its pipe, like when you take a shower, water just comes right out, but like they're going to construct it, it leads to that small depression, you know. There's a depression right there, or else they are going to dig a hole here whereby that water can gather in that hole. It should be like something like a sock. So that is how it's going to be. And this is, of course, our kitchen, and then it has got also what on the other side, it has got what, our chicken house. So trying to just tour around our modern village. It's just right adjacent to the main road, like, which goes from Kampala to Soroti. You can tell there's the vehicles moving right there. You see the motorcycle passing also, and there's electricity also here. Very amazing. So we have got all these, and I've got goats. Showing you guys all the corners, like goats, windows. We build our houses using the bricks. You can tell we burn them, we use cement and sand for building them. So that is it, guys. Please, if you're new here, consider subscribing to my channel, Josh Bravo UG, and please, you get notified when I put a new video. So guys, peace to you.